Hello and welcome to Revit Courses Tutorials. Today I'm going to introduce you to a very interesting program, Enscape, a real-time rendering software that you can use directly inside your Revit program. If you like this video, don't forget to press the like button and subscribe for more useful content every week from Revit Courses. Let's see how it works inside Revit. I'm going to open one of the existing projects I have, the basic sample project that comes by default with Revit. After opening the program, you can see here the renderings done by native software rendering engine. I'm gonna switch to 3D view. From View tab, 3D. To start using Enscape, I'll switch to the Enscape tab. Now I'm going to click Start to launch Enscape. It might take a while, depending on the specs of your PC. Once Enscape starts for the first time, you'll see this interface, which helps you to understand how navigation works inside Enscape. At the left side, you can see that WASD works for navigation. So you can use them to move forward, backward, or sideways. If you want to change your speed, you can press Shift while moving. You can also use the mouse left button to rotate around. I'm going to use a mix of these controls. So using the W button, I'm moving forward, change my direction with the mouse button, and press Shift if I need to increase my speed. If I want to change the height of my camera, I'm going to use E to go up or Q to go down. And if you like a more realistic way of navigation, simply press space and you can actually navigate like walking on this field. If you want to switch again between walk mode and fly mode, press space again, as you can see, the presentation is much better and it's more realistic while presenting your designs to your client. Thank you for joining us for this tutorial and I hope to see you again next week for another interesting tutorial of Revit. You can try Enscape for free for 14 full days. And if you like it, you can check the pricing options which they have for monthly subscriptions or annual. If you are a student, you can also get a free license.